Nice. That's a really good segue. I'm not sure. Should I dance?
Yeah. Well, someone put a ring on it, so it's all good.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Not so much
fun,
but that's okay.
Okay. Well, in theory. Okay. So, Suze, tell me about Watch It Wednesdays. We see Eileen over here doing some really cool stuff. She was making her canvas.
Yeah.
And so Watch It Wednesdays is about immersing us. Uh-huh. Into the artists and the crafters, what you guys do.
Yeah, right? I mean, what we're really doing is inviting the region to step into our world, mm-hmm. and see how the process is made, because there's a mystery and a magic to the creation.
Yeah.
And most of the time when they come here for Third Fridays, they only see the finished product. But, right. you know, we're way more than the pretty pictures. We've got really interesting things that people love to see. Like Eileen, when she's here on a Third Friday, sometimes she'll paint, but not to the extent like this. And everyone says, God, I could just sit and watch you paint for hours. It's mm-hmm. so interesting. So what we're trying to do is express this to the public, that we're going to have lots of these mediums, whether it's, you know, sculptors or painters, mixed media.
And it's okay to ask any question,
yeah.
any question about it.
Yeah, it's very different than Third Friday, because
right.
they're going to be able to, you know, get up close and personal and really get all up in their work and ask about technique, understand their materials, or just vibe out with the
yeah.
artists while they're rocking out to their music or whatever.
Right. So Eileen, though, you were telling me you really love Colorado. You can watch
yeah.
this. She can paint and be interviewed
what?
At the same time. What?
Love so, Colorado.
All right. So is that where you get a lot of your inspiration?
I get a majority of my inspiration from local scenes and from Colorado. And I've traveled. Whenever I travel, I try to take some photographs and see if I can incorporate them into some new pieces.
And why don't you use a brush?
I really love the texture of the palette knife that we get with the palette knife,
mm-hmm.
and I feel like the colors are like more realistic to the actual, to you know what they are. You know, the brush
yeah.
kind of could get muddy and all that stuff.
Right,
so,
it gets
yeah.
the texture. And then
yeah.
what's really cool is you take your excess paint and then you make really cool jewelry
yeah.
out of your excess paint. Look at that.
Yeah, so like I collect the paint from that dried up on the palette
mm-hmm.
and all that, and then I pour resin, which is liquid,
yep.
into these molds, and I set the paint chips in there, and it hardens, and then I pop them out.
There you go.
Yeah. So.
Watch It Wednesdays,
yeah.
a whole new concept here at the 78th Street Studio, you guys. We're going to have all kinds of information. The first one is
February 7th.
Wednesday, February 7th.
5 to 8. Open house style.
All that good stuff, okay. So we're gonna watch Eileen paint. Go back to you guys. How about that? Doesn't even need a brush, you guys.
Look at that.
Wow.
Incredible. Thank you, Kenny.
That's awesome.
Happy Wednesday.
Hey. Good morning.
Halfway
good morning.
Through the work week, y'all.
Amen.
Hump day.
Yes.
You hey, you know, Fox 8 has your only local news, weather, and traffic until 10 a.m.
Coming up at the top of the hour, Stacey.